Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to resolve if Windows cannot start the Windows Audio service on your local computer. So the first thing I want you guys to do is open up the Start menu, type in msconfig, best match should come back with msconfig here. Just give it a moment to load up. Best match should come back with msconfig. You want to right click on that and then left click on Run as Administrator. Underneath the General tab, you want to select Normal Startup, load all device drivers and services, and then left click on Apply and OK. You will have to restart your computer now, so once you're done restarting your computer, that should hopefully resolve that error. So pretty straightforward process here, guys. I do hope I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.